How do I uninstall Microsoft Edge from Windows 10 and Windows 11? That's something a lot of people are wondering about. If you're living in the EU, you can just go to the installed apps on your computer, and then you can just click on the uninstall button to uninstall Microsoft Edge. But if you're not living in the EU, it's not really that simple, and you have to find another way to uninstall Microsoft Edge. So in this video, I'm going to be showing you a very simple method that you can use to uninstall Microsoft Edge if you're not living in the EU. Now, before you uninstall Microsoft Edge, it is recommended that you install another browser just so you have another way of getting to the internet. So on this computer here, I just installed Google Chrome just so I have another browser so I can browse the internet. But you can obviously use whatever browser you want. So let's go ahead and uninstall Microsoft Edge. So I'm going to be using the ChrisTitusTech Windows utility to uninstall Microsoft Edge. And the Microsoft Edge removal script was just recently updated, and it's much better than the previous version of the uninstall Edge script. So I'm just going to go ahead and run this utility in PowerShell. You can basically just copy the launch command from the web page here. Right click on your start button, then open terminal or PowerShell as admin. Just click yes on any prompts, then right-click in this window here to paste the code, then you can press enter, and it's going to start launching the Windows utility on your computer. Then the GUI will open. You can just click on it to go to this window, and if it seems that it doesn't fit on your screen, just double-click on the open space up here, and it's going to fit it to your screen. But what you want to have a look at here is the Tweaks tab, and inside of the Tweaks tab, we've got the option here to remove Microsoft Edge. So if we go ahead and select that, and we haven't selected anything else, and then go ahead and click on Run Tweaks, I'm just going to press the Windows key on the keyboard so I can get to the terminal window here. Then you can see the script has been run, and Edge Stable has been successfully uninstalled, and the tweaks are finished. So if I just go ahead and minimize all of these, you can see that Microsoft Edge has been removed from the desktop here. And also, if we go to the installed apps and we have a look at the installed apps, Microsoft Edge has been removed. Edge update is still here, but it won't reinstall Microsoft Edge with an update, because the method that the Windows utility uses now is that it actually sets your computer into EU mode and then uninstalls Microsoft Edge with the built-in uninstall feature. Then you can see that the Microsoft Edge WebView 2 runtime app is still installed on the computer, and that's a good thing because there are some software that has this as a dependency, especially the Adobe apps. You won't be able to install any Adobe software without having this on the computer, so it is a good thing that the WebView 2 runtime is still installed on the computer. So if we go and have a look at the script on the GitHub page here, if we do a search for Edge, there is a winutil edge browser.ps1, and this basically uninstalls the Edge browser. So what makes this method so good is that it basically sets your computer region to one of the European regions temporarily, and then it basically just uses the normal uninstall function that's provided by Microsoft to uninstall Microsoft Edge from your computer. And as you can see, it works quite well because Microsoft Edge has now been removed from the computer. There's no trace of it, not in the start menu. If we go to all apps, it's been completely uninstalled. And this is much better than the previous methods, because you would always have some sort of shortcuts left in your start menu or on your desktop that you manually have to delete. Now, if you uninstalled Microsoft Edge, you can also reinstall it again, and you can basically use another browser and just download Microsoft Edge. If you do a Google search for that, you can just go ahead and download Microsoft Edge from Microsoft again. The Edge webpage says that Microsoft Edge is already installed. If I go ahead and click on Open Edge, it wants me to allow it to open Edge on the computer, and I'm going to test this. And as you can see, Edge is not installed on the computer. It basically takes us to the Microsoft Store, which you can also use to download the Microsoft Edge browser. You can basically download Microsoft Edge using another browser, but if you don't have another browser, like I said at the start, you should have another browser before uninstalling Microsoft Edge, then you can also use the ChrisTitusTech Windows utility to install a browser, and you can select any one of these browsers here. It even has Microsoft Edge, so if you wanted to reinstall Microsoft Edge using this Windows utility, you can do that. And for this video, I'm just going to select Edge, then click on Install and Upgrade Selected. And if we then have a look at this window here, it's basically just going to do some checks for Wingate to see if everything is up to date, and then it's going to use Wingate to install Microsoft Edge on your computer. Once it's done, you'll see that the installs have finished, and as you can see here, we also have the Microsoft Edge icon. If I go ahead and double click on that, then I have Microsoft Edge back on the computer. So if you wanted to uninstall Microsoft Edge and you're not living in the EU, the best way to do that at the moment is just by using the Chris Titus Windows utility, just selecting the Remove Microsoft Edge tweak, and then you can click on Run Tweaks, and it's going to be one of the best ways to get rid of Microsoft Edge on Windows 10 and Windows 11. So I hope you found some sort of value in this video. If you did, please give the video a like. And if you want to support this channel, you can check out my YouTube member section. But with that being said, thanks so much for watching, and I'll talk to you guys soon.